Come on, Jesse, think. How can Ahsoka Tano be a traitor if she's not even a goddamn Jedi anymore?